Filthy. I'm just gonna wait a few minutes, see if anyone comes on. Put these glasses on so I can see what I'm doing for the first part of this video. I think I need to invest in some contacts because I cannot go live and not see what I'm doing. Like, I'm legally blind and cannot see anything. And I feel like a total cross-eyed idiot when I'm trying to do my makeup for you guys. So, today I am going Christmas shopping. It's a slow go. I know it's like 2 o'clock and I still haven't got my makeup done, but I've been kicking around the house all morning. I hurt my neck this weekend. I slept on it funny, so I'm just kind of slow going, lazy, but I decided to get myself in gear and get into town. So, all I see are all my guy friends coming on. Are you guys going to help me do my makeup today? Is that what's going on? Going to pick for me? Comment. Hit this little button down here. That helps me out. I don't know. I just noticed that when I was pointing. See the bobo I have on my hand? That's from Meat Pies. Me and Tammy Tremblay went to town and got it done this weekend. So meat pies for everyone for Christmas. I haven't tried mine yet, but I'm hoping they're going to be good. So I don't know how long we're in, but I'm going to get a start on this anyway. And if you have any suggestions, feel free to comment. Let me know what colors you want to see. I need some of my girlfriends on here, though. You guys aren't going to help me. Or maybe you will. Might surprise me. Learn a few tricks. So I'm going to start with the concealer, as usual. The base. Couple drops of that. And because it's my summer concealer, it's far too dark. So I add a little bit of this. Cover up. I'm so excited. Going Christmas shopping. I'm gonna go brave the friggin' streets in Sudbury and the mall. Not looking forward to it. Okay. I have two mirrors set up, one over here and one over here. And I don't have anything else right now. Like, the lighting in here sucks. So I'm doing my best until I get something better. I love these earrings. I just got these not that long ago, a couple days ago. On a service call, I was out showing off the wares, and a girlfriend of mine has opened up a new business called Mickey Ears. Mickey's Ears. And she does all sorts of earrings, not just holiday ones, but I love these little jingle bells. They're my favorite. I wore them for my Christmas party this weekend, too. Anyone get up to anything interesting this weekend, or any good Christmas parties happening? I have a brow-themed party to go to. I'm excited for that. I don't know if you guys have seen all the trends and the memes and all that jazz on Facebook, but there's, like, girls decking out their eyebrows like Christmas trees and with lights and all sorts of glitter and fancy stuff. So a girlfriend of mine, Tammy Tremblay, is going to be hosting a brow-themed Christmas party. So I'm going to have to get some ideas together for that, I think. Let's cover up these dark circles. See how simple that was, though? Like, how much more healthy my skin looks? Just even much better. Get rid of the old moustache. Movember's over, but it's still here. Cover that up. Little highlighter. I Hi, Jen. How's it going? Thanks for showing up. Doing my best, get these lives out there. I know I'm falling behind, not pulling through like I should, but I just don't have the setup for it yet, I think. So, hence the reason I'm sitting in the corner of my spare bedroom with the window open behind me and mirrors everywhere trying to reflect the light back onto my face. Seems to be working out all right. Hi, Missy. How's it going? Long time no talk. How you been? You guys got any ideas for me on where we're going with this makeup? I'll get the base down, but I need some suggestions. I'm just going Christmas shopping, nothing crazy. I put the radio on just for some background noise, but I've got it on Remix 103.9. Most of the time, I like the songs. I like the 70s stuff. It gets me going. Just gets me friggin'. I want to dance around to 70s stuff. I don't know why. But now we got Meatloaf. And by the way, I don't know if I have to say this or not, but I do not own the rights to this music. Just keep me out of Facebook jail or whatever they do if you're trying to steal people's jams. Wrong lit. Oh, I also have these ones laying around. I was talking about these earrings earlier that my girlfriend Michelle made. I've got a set of bigger ones too, big purple ones for Unique. I'll wear those over the holidays sometime too. I know, but I can't get anything like. I can't get a good enough setup if I'm facing the actual window. I tried and tried, and this was the best lighting I could get, Jen. Thanks for suggestions, though. Appreciate that. Actually have a little table out in, it's either in the garage or in my basement that I want to bring in. And I'm in the process of shopping for a new laptop because mine kind of blew up a little while ago. And once I get the laptop, I think I'll have more access to live capabilities and I'll be able to maybe hammer these out a little easier. But for now, this is what I do. So, my base is pretty much done. It's just that simple. A little bit of foundation and concealer under the eyes and the nose, and then some setting powder. I got our translucent setting powder. This stuff right here. Love it. Because even though our foundation is a liquid to powder, I find it takes a little while for it to dry on your face, so this just helps it set a little bit quicker. I'm gonna pin this back, it's in my way. Now I look 12. Okay, bronzer. So, who has some ideas for me? Am I gonna go with a bold lip? Am I gonna go with a dark eye? Gonna go cat's eye eyeliner? Or just the bare minimum? Mascara and some lip gloss. What I'm doing right now, just a little bit of contouring with some bronzer. It's my physician's formula because I still haven't got my Unique one in the mail yet. I did get a whole bunch of stuff in the mail today. Well, not a whole bunch, but enough. A couple packages here. I'll be tagging you guys later, let you know that your stuff's in once I open it up and find out exactly what I have in there. Ooh la la. Okay, blending brush. This one. So I'm just gonna blend that out because I don't want it to be too harsh. Same on this side. A little bit up here. Good idea, Jen. That's always my favorite too. I'm more of a lip person. Even before I started with Unique, I've always loved doing bold lips. I like fuchsias, I like reds. Thanks for the suggestion, hon. So that's what we're gonna do. I'll go with a bold Christmas lip. I've got some nice red here. The top notch. Which one is it? Ambitious, this isn't it. This is like, this is the type of, it looks really dark right here, but when it goes on, it's so pretty and pink. Like pinky fuchsia, super bright. I love it. That's a good fall color. And also my all-time favorite right now is the Splash, this color. Sentimental, I believe it is, yes, in the Splash liquid lipstick. This stuff is to die for, and it stays all day. Can't go wrong. I need to invest in more of these colors. I think that'll be one of my next purchases. And I also need a lip liner. So, just a little bit of blush. I like my cream blushes, and Unique hasn't come out with a cream blush yet that I have found. I like just a little subtle. I've had this one for quite a while. It's pretty much empty now. So, how about Christmas trees? I'm going Christmas shopping today, and I'm also gonna be picking up my tree finally. I kinda put that off a little longer than I had hoped. I would love to use a cream shadow for blushes. I actually have three more on order. They're coming in the mail right now. I don't know if I even got one that I could use as a blush. I think I went more with like grays and violets. But awesome idea, Jen. See? I knew I was asking for help for a reason. Look at all the stuff I'm learning today. I honestly was just kind of stuck on what to do. I seem to always go to the same thing. And watching other presenters' videos and stuff, like, they're all so creative. They all come up with so many different looks every day. And I find I just always end up stuck with the same stuff. A bright lip. And black eye, like black eyeliner, cat eye, whatever. Or no eyeliner at all, just mascara. So it's nice to get suggestions and try new things. Get out of my comfort zone, which is the whole reason I'm doing this. Learning every day is part of the game. Right, hon? I'm pretty sure I will never stop learning. There's always going to be new products coming out, new trends, new stuff to check out, so constantly learning. A little bit of highlighter here. Highlight on the cheekbone. Hey Shannon, welcome. How's it going? So you guys all got your trees up? Am I the only one that's been like dilly-dallying and taking forever to get it done? Please tell me I'm not the only one. Alright, highlighter is done. See how quickly this goes though? Like, once you get into it, get a little routine. I don't even think about it half the time anymore, except for when I have a live video going on. I kind of have to think, but. Favorite part? Brows. This is like the biggest change for me, the biggest, most dramatic. I love doing my brows. And it's not even changing them, really. It's just to fill them in. You don't want to have them look like they're penciled on or fake or they don't follow the contour of your eyebrow bone or anything like that. Just fill in the bare spots. Widen out maybe a little bit here and there just to give them a little more volume. But you do not want to overdo your brows and look like you got unibrow or caterpillars or whatever. Sorry about my wandering eyes here, but I gotta look in a mirror. Couple little short strokes right there. That gets the majority of the powder off where I need it to be. And then I just lightly dab in up in here. Just fill it in. And I prefer the shadows. I find they blend nicely with my texture, my hair and everything in my skin. I was using the liners, but this just works so much better for me, so much quicker, and I always have the liner or the shadow out anyway, so. Even enough. Looks good. I'm happy with that. Hi, Sky. Holy. I'm getting some good views on this one, finally. I know my videos, I do them at random times, so I don't really hit the hot times on Facebook, but it's nice to see you all here. Hi, Mel. Nice to see you. You guys all ready for Christmas? Have you guys got everything done? Trees up? Who here doesn't have their tree up? Like me. Shoot me an emoji. Give me a comment. Let me know. I want to know who's slacking like me. And it's not even like I don't like to decorate my Christmas tree. I love it. I just, it's been a scattered holiday season, as I'm sure it has for everyone. Ooh. Not that one. Just bear with me. I'm looking for my bright red, top-notch lipstick here. While I'm looking for that, I'll do my lip prep. Got my little lip exfoliator here. This one. Moodstruck Lip Exfoliator. Shea butter and sugar, and it just helps set a nice clean slate for your lipstick application. So all it is just moisturizing shea butter, like a chapstick, shea butter chapstick, and it's got chunks of thick, like sugar granules. Just rub it on, get all the excess off, all the extra makeup that may have gotten on my lips. May have, look at them, they're covered. And just wipe it off. And it tastes like sugar, it's so good. That feels better. Hey, Amanda. Little bit of lip plumper. Get rid of any of those wrinkles I may have starting on my lips, because, yeah, it's happening, guys. I'm getting up there. Wrinkles are setting in, especially being a smoker. I know it's disgusting, but yes, I still smoke. And smoking doesn't do your lips or face any justice. So I notice I'm starting to get a couple of wrinkles up here just from... Time to give that up. It was time a long time ago, but maybe this will help give me the kick in the ass I need. So while that's doing its thing and plumping up and doing its little magic on my lips, I'm just gonna tight line the bottom part of my eye. Try and do this while looking sideways into my mirror over here. There. And I think with my bright lip, I'm going to do just a little wee bit of this, our nice cream shadow. This is one of the one that came in the Kudos. This is one of the metallic colors. It's called Extravagant. Splurge cream shadow. I actually have a special going on my page if you want to go check it out. We've got these available, color of your choice. Just got to leave a comment on the post. Let me know which one you want and I'll get at you. So I'm going to put just a wee bit of this. And it just kind of adds a little bit of pop. I like the way the yellow accentuates my brown eyes. For some reason, it seems to make them look really golden. Hey Meg, how's it going? Hey Renee. If you guys want to do me a big favor, now that I got a few more people on, can you just, if you feel like it, hit this little button down here. That'll help me out big time. Spread the love, get the word out there, invite your friends to watch, whatever. Let's just smear some of that on there. See, you don't have to be a pro or know what you're doing. Just put it on. If you don't like it, wipe it off and try again. But they're so easy to apply. It's pretty much foolproof. That's why I love the cream shadows. Foolproof. Anyone can do it. Perfect. And then, I'm looking for a highlight color to put in the corner of my eye. Where's all my eyeshadow palettes? Oh. There we go. So, palette number 4. These are the colors in palette number 4. It's one of the first palettes I had. I like to use this one for highlight quite a bit. It's just a champagne type of color. It's called Tender. So I could use that one, or I could go with one of these. This is off one of my newer palettes. It actually still has the plastic on it. Pull that off. So this is palette 5. This is like my new favorite one. I was playing with it the other day. Ooh, that's better. You can see that. So this one, these two, 3, I guess, would be what I would use for highlight. I tried the silver one. I find it goes on really, really thick, so I think I'm going to use that more for like a main lid color, but the gold or this, even this rose gold looking color is suspicious. Try one of those two. That'd complement that, I think. Hey, Krista. Hi, Alyssa. Alyssa, how's things going with the pearl business? Drop me a comment. Let me know. Okay, or we got this palette, palette number 2. And I think I'd use one of these two high shimmery silver colors. We got romantic or blissful. I think I'm feeling blissful, but I'm gonna let you guys pick. So let me know. What do we want? Blissful? Tender? Or vindictive? Blissful, tender, or vindictive, guys? Ooh la la. Look at them all. So pretty. Good to hear, Alyssa. You'll have it up and running after the holidays. Can't wait to check it out. So, no takers? Nobody's gonna help me? No one's gonna suggest any colors? You could pick a different color and I'll just go totally crazy if you want. Tell me to put purple. I'll put purple on. How about purple and blue for today? I'll make that work. Actually, that's a lie, because I don't have any blue eyeshadow. I have blue eyeliner. Could try that. But, ooh la la. I can't wait to get a good look going with these. Alright, well, while I'm waiting for someone to suggest one of those shadows, I'll go ahead and here's my top notch. We'll go with this nice bright red, and then once that's on, maybe we'll be able to figure out a better shadow color. So I'm just gonna wipe off the lip plumper that I've had on there for a few minutes. Feeling plumped. Alright. Oh, why is this? Alright. Should I just do the top lip? Do the bottom one a different color? Purple, Alyssa? With the bright lip? You gonna make me clown it up while I'm Christmas shopping? For you, I'll do it. What do you guys think? Good color? I can't tell anymore because my phone's dying and my screen went half black, so. All right, purple it is, Alyssa. Here we go. I am. It was palette number 5. I'm just gonna do like a little accent color, I think. I already have my cream shadow on. Do a gold? Well, I have like the gold cream shadow base on. Maybe I'll put a gold highlighter in the center and like a little bit of a purple splash underneath just to kind of make it pop. We'll try that. So I'm going to go with Vindictive. Vindictive for the inner corner. See how that works. Ooh, that's pretty. So shimmery. Yep, this works. I can't get over the coverage of this palette. Like I said, I tried the silver one before and it covers so well. Like, it's just crazy. And now you can see how I barely put anything on, but that gold is just popping. Not too shabby. A little bit underneath. Experience the genuine niceness, thoughtfulness from strangers when you're in it. And when this four people bumper car happens, and now the purple. So I guess I'm gonna go maybe a little bit in the crease and then a little bit underneath my eyeball. You know what? I'm really happy I decided to come on here and ask for your help, guys, because I never would have tried this on my own if it wasn't for your suggestion, Alyssa. So thank you. Now let's just hope that it turns out. I guess I better see how it turns out before I start thanking you. But guess what? I already love it. I think maybe I'll just keep it on underneath my eye like that, almost like an eyeliner. Just a little bit of that purple. Yeah, I'm liking this. Thanks, Alyssa. Hey Devin, how's it going? Hey Mark. I love how many of my guy friends from like work and stuff are watching me do my makeup right now. Kind of weird me out, but kind of cool also. Thanks for tuning in and all your support, guys. If you want to support me some more, hit this little button down here. Get the word out. Let your friends and your girlfriend's friends all check out the video. All right. So what do you think? I know it's not much, Alyssa, but it is a little bit of purple. Let me see. I'm just gonna take this, face the window, so that maybe you could see it a little bit better. I can't see anything because my camera sucks right now. My phone is like 10%, so it's like battery saving mode and the screen's dark. So I'll finish this up quick. Can't get over how fun these are. Thank you so much, Michelle. I love them. And also do a little bit of this. And I don't have so much bleeding. Perfect. Thanks, Alyssa. I'm loving it too, so I can thank you. And like I said, I never would have tried that on my own. So thanks for your suggestion. I think I might do videos like this more. Maybe I'll have a friend do my makeup for me. Would you guys like to tune in and check that out? Bring in like the most inexperienced person I could ever find and get them to do my makeup. You guys pick the colors and they do the application. That sounds like fun. You guys see the difference there? See that eyelashes? I'm gonna do this whole window thing again. This is our Epic Mascara. That's one coat, nothing else, just boom. Easy peasy. Hi, Mom. My mom just got on. You missed most of it, but you can watch the replay. And if you watch live, comment hashtag live. If you're watching the replay, hashtag replay. I want to know how far this is traveling, where it's getting to. So your comments and support mean a lot, and they do help out my business quite a bit. So don't be shy, guys. We're almost done here. Oh, mascara face. I had a little bit on my nose. Get rid of that. Alright. Take my little dry brush for the bottom lashes. Get any shadow and concealer off there. Turn them black again. And that's pretty much it, guys. We gotta get this show on the road and get to town before it gets too late so that I can get back out here and decorate my tree later tonight. I'll be posting pics of that. Maybe I'll do a live tree decorating video too. See how entertaining the cats are. They always love to decorate with me. So, last little step right here, some setting spray. Keep it all together for my mall marathon. Voila. Well then. Well, thanks guys. Thanks for watching with me. Thanks for coming. Thanks for your shares and all your support and your suggestions. That's it for me. I'll talk to you all later today. Have a good one. Bye.